prepare our heart to worship. You know, I was sitting in the pew thinking about God calls us the body of Christ. And we're the body of Christ. And how do we know that we're the body of Christ? Because we move. This church is moving. You know, what we've done over the last few weeks of serving and doing the things and being faithful to Thursday night, that's moving. You know? So and it's funny, I was telling Brian, I said, I'm sitting there and I thought about, you're a football player on a football team. And you don't go to any practices. And you don't go to the games. Okay? But then you want to see the football team move the way that you're moving, but you're not really putting anything into it. As the body, as we start to move, you know what I mean? Now we're moving as a whole, and everybody is important because we all move together. So just consider you being part of that move in your life to honor God. Again, I know God is holy. I know God has, we reverence God. We also have to honor God. So let's honor God. Let's worship Him this morning. Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank You for this day. We ask You to bless the things that we do, Lord, and to move us, God, into greater works. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.